What the hell are all these feeling, Joe? Once upon a time I was alone. Don't wanna be alone no more. Got you something from the liquor store. Little bit of Lizzo and some more. Trying to open up a little more. Sorry if my heart a little slow.
What the hell?
Learn to lose, you can't afford to.
Take it off. legendary artist. So good to finally see you.
Yeah.
And congratulations.
Yeah.
You were amazing. Wow. Congratulations. You won the Masked Singer. And I mean, you've had so many accolades. You've been in the business since you were a kid. What has this experience been like, and why would you choose our stage to bless us?
Oh my gosh. Well, thank you for saying that. This has been an overwhelming experience. I didn't expect this to be this much work, I have to say. This was like, I was thinking like, oh, come on, this would be easy, this would be fun. And it was a blast. I've totally been brought back to when I was a kid. And I remember I was 5 years old when I told everyone I wanted to sing. And I've always wondered like how I knew at that age that I wanted to sing. And I kind of discovered it again behind this mask. And it was to give and receive love. And that's like totally what's happened.
Oh my gosh.
And it's been so beautiful. So I'm just happy to be here. It was so much fun. Yeah.
I just want to say on a personal level, I felt like every song that you sang on The Masked Singer was like an album in of itself. And I felt like you took me as a listener on a journey and really just bared your soul. And I've never felt that on this show before.
I agree.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Thank you.
We love you.
Congratulations again. And thank you, everyone at home, for watching our insane show.